On the line now is Aga Muhlach's rival for the congressional seat of the 4th District of Camarines Sur, Wimpy Fuentebella. Wimpy, good morning to you.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning po sa inyong lahat.
All right, yes. Wimpy, we just spoke to Aga Muhlach a couple of minutes ago. And from my reading, sa aking pagbabasa, no, ang lamang niya is about 4,000 votes so far. I'm not sure if that's still the updated number you have, but is that still accurate?
That's not accurate at all because I don't know kung ano yung basis na ginagamit niya. Because there seems to be a campaign, a well-orchestrated campaign na pinapakalat nila na magkakaroon ng trending that he's leading, when in fact he is not. The Provincial Board of Canvassers has already canvassed six out of ten municipalities.
Okay.
And these are the towns of Caramoan, Garchitorena, Goa, Lagunoy, San Jose, and Tinambac.
Mm-hmm.
In these towns, Wimpy Fuentebella is leading by 1,075 votes. And we have four remaining towns, Presentacion, Sangay, Tiruma, and Tigaon. These are still to be canvassed by the Provincial Board of Canvassers. And in these four towns, Wimpy Fuentebella is leading by 1,120 votes. Now, the four towns have to be transmitted to the Provincial Board of Canvassers. There are three towns, four precincts specifically, where you have four CS cards that are defective. So, nagkakaroon po ng problema sa pagpapadala doon. But nonetheless, these precincts will only comprise about 1.5% of the total number of voters. Now, I don't know why a candidate who has his own version or his own counting would go around and announce that he is the winner. Because normally, what candidates do in respect to the voter's decision, nananahili kami at naghihintay kung ano ang paghuhusga. So, what I'm trying to say to everyone is hopefully, we can go to the official document and the official count of the Commission on Elections.
All right. Wimpy, you're saying
because
that there are...
This seems to be orchestrated.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Yesterday, they have been coming out with figures and interviews, and the basis of which is the COMELEC quick count probably that they are using there na hindi na na-update.
Mm-hmm.
Because probably the votes from the other coastal towns and the coastal barangays have not yet been coming in.
All right. Wimpy, can you hear me? Can you still hear me? All right. I just need to ask you, because you explained a lot of things before I lose you there. You're looking at 10 municipalities, you were saying, and then you're saying that six of them have already been counted, and you have a lead of about, I'll put it at 1,075. Okay.
Yeah.
Yung six municipalities.
You need a breakdown?
I'm sorry?
You need a breakdown?
Wait a minute. The six municipalities that you're talking about, sabi mo, you're leading by 1,075. What is your total votes there? Only on the six. So what's your number there compared to Aga Muhlach na sinasabi mong lamang ka ng 1,075?
Okay. Ganito yung total picture, no? Wimpy Fuentebella's vote in the six towns is 68,084.
Okay.
Aga Muhlach's vote is 57,009 votes. Now, ang natitirang bibilangin pa,
apat.
Doon yung ganito naman yung picture.
Okay.
No? For the four remaining towns, Wimpy Fuentebella's vote is 24,251.
Mm-hmm.
And Aga Muhlach's vote is 23,131.
So if you add all that, if you add all that, it comes out you're saying that lamang ka ng more or less 2,000 votes.
2,195.
Yes, yes. Okay.
Yes, and the four precincts na hindi pa nabibilang or hindi pa na-account for comprises only of 1.46% of the total number of voters.
Okay.
So, ganun yung picture.
Okay, I got it. What about when we spoke to him a while ago, at least when I spoke to him a while ago, he said that there were about thousands of votes that were, I guess rejected and not counted. Are you having the same figure as well?
Thousands of votes rejected? Where did he get that? What is it based?
Yeah.
Because what we are saying here is based on official documents.
Yeah.
We cannot make assertions without basis because it tantamount to misleading the people.
All right.
And I don't know what they are coming up with.
Okay, so are you hoping, Wimpy, by today, matatapos na yung bilangan dyan?
Opo. And over the weekend, and I would just like to tell everyone, if you were interested, there's a link in YouTube where the candidate, Aga Muhlach, in a radio interview, admitted and even included the president and DSWD Secretary, okay, Dinky Saliman, that they have given him their blessing.
Yeah, all right.
In coming out with this registration form. The YouTube link is Aga Muhlach Nilabag ang anti-EPAL campaign ng DSWD.
Okay. So, Wimpy...
And there he admitted in an interview.
Mm-hmm.
So, congratulations to him because he admitted his fault. And now the law will come after him.
All right, Wimpy, we're going to have to, we're going to go to the PPCRV and try to get more information from Tita Davila. So thank you so much also for coming on the phone. That was Wimpy Fuentebella. He's also running for Congress in the 4th District of Camarines Sur against Aga Muhlach.